to say thank you very much to Jim for getting all this together.
I have putting all it on then.
Oh, yes, okay. He's always been after my accent. Anyway, I had a wonderful surprise today. I was standing outside the hotel and a taxi pulled up and a wonderful lady walked out of it. And it's Regina Lake. And I'd really like you to put your hands together for her. So well, with a lot of dignity, and I thank you. Now, it gives me great pleasure to introduce our grandchild, 11-year-old Ethan Emerson, who is going to play a beautiful piece of piano for you, he wrote, called The Dream. Ladies and gentlemen, Ethan Emerson.
Thank you. old guy that walked past now.